Good morning everyone and welcome back to my channel. New day, new vlog. So we just had breakfast and my husband is going to cut grass our jungles. And Anaya are playing around. It's not a hot day, it's like plus 20. It's nice outside. No, Anaya are not going inside, but she's trying to go inside. And she's not allowing to do her hair as well. Just playing around. Good night. I love you. See you later. Bye. Bye. I was cutting my husband's hair in the garden as I was sleeping, and Anaya was in the sitting room. The door was open, so he was keeping eye on her, and she slept while we was out. So now I have to be very quiet because she's having like cat nap. It will be like 15-20 minutes maximum, but still it's good that she's resting. And talking about my husband's hair cutting, I did it third time during this lockdown, and my hand is getting more brave. So I cut more. Like last time I was checking hairs, front hairs would be like 3 fingers length. So today I was 2 fingers length, because last time it was too long, but I was too scared to cut. I said, okay, if I will mess up, you can go somewhere and fix it. So this time I cut more. Still I need to practice, but he looks definitely better after a haircut than before. So yay, thumbs up for me. I'm happy. Just who gonna cut my hairs and who gonna dye my hairs? So I sit down on the sofa and I checked pictures of my husband's haircut, and I saw some mistakes I left. So while he was still in the garden, before shower, I asked him to sit down and I cut more to fix. And guess what? And I woke up, I just hear a big scream. I was saying, what happened? I just ran inside to see what happened. I've seen maybe she dropped on herself, what is happening? And it's nothing, I think. So she just woke up and she just saw that she's alone and she started screaming. And now she's fine. Now she's fine. Yeah? Are you fine now? Yeah, you're fine now. Drama queen. And because she's fine, I took ice cream. So I'm going to eat ice cream. Yeah, I know. It's just a drama. Yeah? Drama queen. So I'm going to enjoy sometime. So today I was thinking that I will stay at home all day, but plan changed very quickly. My friends called and asked if I want to go outside. So we are coming, and I think so we want to eat waffles. But I had waffles, I ordered waffles 2 days ago, and so I ate before yesterday and today waffle. Because if you watch my vlog 2 days ago, I ordered 1 waffle and by mistake we sent me 2. Like I got 1 and after 1 hour I received another 1. So me and my husband was eating for 3 days at waffle. So definitely no more waffles for me. So I don't know, maybe I will drink coffee or milkshake or something like this to give company, but not sure yet, because I just had ice cream. So let's see if I'm going to have something, but maybe I'll have something. So now I'm waiting for them. Anaya is very talkative. Are you talking? Are you listening now? Huh? She's listening now. Big smile. Okay, let's wait for them and then let's go to have fun. Looks like dead.
Everything is good.
You Everything. Never saw like this empty. People can't go sit inside. Only takeaway, if it's working. Car park is kind of empty. It's hard to find where to park. Cinema is closed. But Waffles is open. Closed. Look for kids playing. Can't play. Not safe. Very strange. So I got cookie dough.
Open it.
Smelling so nice. All the same. And yummy. Banana ice cream. And for Kiran, apple.
Yummy.
She's coming to the camera because she has makeup.
Yeah.
We're going to eat in the park. Can't sit inside and
just,
in the park. Ground is wet.
No, no, it's okay. Can I come?
Came the same for onions for raita. To eat today with biryani. Buying oranges.
And I'm carrot.
Carrot. And I'm carrot. So we came home. Friends spent some time with Isa. She loves to get attention from them. When she saw them, she's just, her mood is just jumping up. She's so happy to see them always. So she spent some time with them. She was showing some toys and playing around, giving attention, hugs. And now we left and my husband, he's hungry because he didn't eat anything. I had wet cookie dough. I ate a half, less than half, I think so. I didn't feel hungry, so now I will eat a little bit with him. So we will eat biryani from yesterday, and I will eat a little bit just to give company for him. And then I think so, we will go to prepare for nighttime. I will prepare kids' medication, Isa's and Anaya's milk, and then Anaya's medication, and we will go upstairs and hopefully. Yesterday we went to sleep late because cooking took time, but today probably we'll go to sleep a bit early. As I said a couple of days ago, we are trying to go to sleep a bit early to sleep because we are very late birds. We're going to sleep very late, so we wanted to change this habit. So hopefully today we're not gonna take too long downstairs by doing things. So let's go to eat something and then prepare for nighttime. Give to daddy. Mama's turn. Daddy.
You're hot.
Give to daddy. Jaldi. Another one. Give to Anaya.
No.
No? Okay, give to Mama. Give to Mama. Thank you. Can Mama give to Anaya? Anaya. Take Anaya. Take her, Naya. Take her, Naya. Oi. During lockdown, I check kids' clothes.
No.
And our clothes.
No, no.
And his. Let's go. Let's go. What do you want?
Gun skirt.
Okay. And here's all charity my husband taking tomorrow. It's a lot. Lots, lots. And Isa is going upstairs. Sleep. Anaya! Anaya, are you in your bed? Yes! With blanket, summer is gone. Yeah! Are you ready to sleep? Are you ready to sleep? Yeah. So, milk is ready for tomorrow, for morning feed. And my baby cat! Okay, good night, okay? Good night, give kiss you. Good night. I love you.
How much did you pay for the...
See you tomorrow. Sleep tight. Good night. Good night. Hey guys, it's that time of the day when we sing thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Please like, subscribe, and leave comment below. Bye. See you tomorrow. Bye.